Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Yet there are those who open many eyes